let's take a closer look at the mother, Susan. Look at her eyes as she bawls into the father's forehead as if to say, talk to me, you old man. Put down the bloody newspaper and talk to me. Mates will often stay together beyond what is healthy for the species. It's fascinating what we do to ourselves that we don't even have to.